going on, guys? Welcome to another vlog. Today, me and my girlfriend Paige, if you haven't seen her in the vlogs or challenge videos, this is what she looks like. Today, we are going to Dallas, Texas to see the aquarium. We actually won't see it till tomorrow, but we're going today for shopping, all that stuff, you know. And that's about it. So yeah, let's go to Dallas.
All right, just like that, we are in Dallas. Got our hotel, so we're about to go in and see how it looks.
Here's our room.
God, stop.
Four stories.
Look at this. And there's ice skating down there. Paige, you want to go ice skating?
No.
Paige has a bad experience. Paige and I have a bad experience with ice skating.
Alright guys, so we got done shopping and we are tired. So we're gonna take a quick nap and then we are going to the movies. So yeah, good night.
Good night.
Alright, and just like that, we are ready to go to the movies. You ready?
I'm so ready.
So we're at the movie theater. It looks like super nice.
Yeah, I
didn't realize.
I'm severely underdressed.
There's
for this
so
movie
many
theater.
Like nice cars and
I
people
no
dressed
idea.
Up.
I had to dress up to go see a movie.
So I'm not gonna take this camera in. If anything's like super cool, I'll just film it on my phone.
The way this is all laid out looks really cool.
And you can get wine. In case you want some wine.
Beer and everything.
Prepare for sensory overload.
Alright, so we're eating at this little Chinese spot.
Oh my god, it's so good.
That's what she said!
This is, she claims that that's the best sushi roll she's ever had.
I don't like sushi, so I wouldn't know. But yeah, what's this place called?
I don't even know. Mm-hmm.
Sushi.
Something with an E.
We'll have to get the name for you.
I just got teriyaki and rice.
It's okay. Good. Teriyaki beef. It's okay.
Going to the aquarium.
Woohoo!
Smile and wave, boys.
Smile and wave.
Wow, that was cool.
Surrounded by people, and then like this lady's just taking her top off and all this stuff, and like I don't know, and the people next to us kept talking about it, and so I was like, oh my god.
I would give it a solid 4.8.
That's it? Out of 5? Or
no,
out of 10?
Out of 10.
Okay. I mean, yeah. Yeah, it's about there.
In 900 feet, turn left.